one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Dragons, it's Miss Melina, and I am here with Miss Barrett for your Friday Five. All right, if you could live anywhere, where would you choose?
I would choose Cinderella's Castle in Disney World because I love going to Disney World, and then I can go anytime.
That sounds awesome. All right, for your second question, what is your favorite ocean animal?
I love otters. They're so fluffy and they're so cute, and they link together when they're sleeping and they float around, and it's just adorable. I love otters.
So cute. Sea otters, happy as can be otters when we get our hands on a clam. For your third question, would you rather be able to speak every language or play every instrument?
I thought about this one, but I'm gonna have to go with play every instrument because it would make my job as a music teacher a lot easier.
For your fourth question, would you rather see a giant ant or a tiny giraffe?
I hate bugs. Bugs are super gross and creepy, so I would definitely freak out if there was a giant ant, so I'm gonna go with tiny giraffe.
All right, for your final question, what song would you sing at karaoke night?
I have a lot of favorite songs, but one of them that's been on my mind recently is Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hi everybody, it's Miss Barrett and I'm here to talk to you about Chorus Club. Chorus is for current fourth grade and fifth grade students. We will have a traditional chorus concert in the month of December, and then we have our big spring musical in the month of May. Now, if you want to be a part of the musical, you don't have to have a speaking role, you don't have to have a solo. If you just want to be a part of the chorus, that's fine. But if you want to be a part of the musical, you have to join now and sing at the winter concert in December as well. And I will be sending out those forms for Chorus in your Friday folder, so be looking out for that. But now it's time to announce our musical theme. Drum roll, please. The Lion King! We are going to put on The Lion King in the month of May, and I am so excited to roar into a new musical with you. So get ready to join me in the Circle of Life, and I'll see you there.
This has been your Friday Five with Miss Barrett. Have a great weekend!